Colleen Francis. Engage Selling Solutions. Get engaged, get results.
Hi, it's Colleen Francis at Engage Selling. Thanks for joining us on today's quiz. Are you ready to see how you did? Compensation plans and quota planning are some of the trickiest tasks that we as sales leaders have to do, but we have to do them every year, and we have to do them correctly if we want high-performing sales teams. Some of the most dysfunctional sales teams I have ever seen are dysfunctional because of the compensation plan. As a golden rule, always remember, salespeople will behave exactly the way they're paid to behave. But even the most well-thought-out compensation plans can fail if they're not executed or rolled out properly. So despite the plan's content, make sure that you always roll out a sales plan 2 to 3 months before the end of the year. This will allow the team time to soak in those new requirements and make adjustments to their selling activities and their selling style so they can fill the sales funnel for the next fiscal year. After all, you want them to be a success in the first quarter of the year, don't you? Second, make sure that you introduce the plan to the team all at once. That way, everybody hears it at the same time. This will reduce rumors and gossip. After you've rolled it out to the team, schedule one-on-one meetings for private conversations so that your team can share concerns that they might have. And finally, don't mess with the compensation plan more than once a year. Unless, of course, you've made a serious error and people are losing money. But you'd never let that happen, would you? Good planning and smart execution of your compensation plan will reduce team conflict, which will trickle down to better servicing in your market and more profits from your customers. Thanks for joining us on today's sales quiz. For more information about how we can make this your best year yet, go now to engageselling.com.